Hi Mayank, so what were you feeling when that big six came and you grabbed it? What was your feeling?
Well, when I was going there, I thought it's going for six. Then I thought maybe I can reach it. But then when I thought I could reach it, it was just all about putting the ball inside the field. So I dived, put the ball inside the field, and then it was going and getting the runs. So happy,
so happy that
we could finally get 2 points.
I know. And then what, when you were batting, what were you feeling?
Well, Chris already took out the pressure and put the pressure on them first ball six. Then it was just all about me watching the ball and looking to go big. But if we could get one boundary out of the four balls, then we would be home. But luckily, we were good.
Seriously,
what
are you talking about? Tell me exactly what you were feeling.
That's exactly what we were feeling. Like Chris told me, he said, "Man, watch the ball, make sure you hit."
Really? Oh! It was so awesome, dude. This was like, could you hear us, by the way, all of us screaming?
No, couldn't hear anybody screaming. At least in the last hour, couldn't hear anybody screaming.
That's so awesome. Well, thank you.
Thank you.